So hello children, we are going to discuss about the assignment related to the topic separation of substances. So question 1, name the two simple techniques to separate the substances means first one hand picking. The simplest technique is hand picking. Next, second one is winnowing. So next, question number 2, how can we separate the stones from rices, the rice and pulses? So how can we separate the rice stones from rice and pulses by simply hand picking with our hand. So next, question number 3, how can we separate the following mixtures? So in that first mixture is sand and husk. How can we separate the sand and husk? By husk has less density. So with the help of winnowing, with the technique winnowing, we can separate the sand and the husk. Next, the mixture, second mixture is wheat grains plus sugar plus silk. How can we separate this mixture of these three substances? So whatever as in the same way, silk has less density. Is separated by same winnowing technique, and whereas wheat and sugar are separated by sieving with the help of sieve. We can separate the wheat and sugar with simple technique like sieving. Fourth question is explain, define hand picking and winnowing. Hand picking is nothing but the removal of substances, unwanted impurities from rice or our pulses, or we can select the good fruits in fruit market. We can separate the vegetables in vegetable market. So hand picking is nothing but we can separate the substances with the help of hand. Whereas can you explain about the winnowing? Winnowing is the agricultural process which is used to separate the husk or straw from food grains. So from slanting position, pouring the grains from when the farmer standing on high positions and to the opposite direction of the wind, by flowing the grains to opposite direction of the wind, so what happens, the lightweight husk is thrown away and the grains, heap of grains is collected at the ground, in the ground. So this is nothing but process of winnowing. Next, question number 5. Fifth question, explain sedimentation and decantation. Sedimentation is nothing but if you take a soil water if you have taken, means you can wait for without any undisturbance, without any disturbance, wait for some time, then what happens, the soil, high density soil settles at the bottom of the vessel, high density soil particles settle at the bottom of the vessel, somewhat water float away, pure water in the form of pure state. So this process of settlement of high density soil particles at the bottom is called sedimentation. Next, about decantation. So decantation is nothing but the separation of this sedimented water, into another vessel by keeping without any disturbance, by keeping that vessel in inclined position, that sedimented sand is remains here, and the water, the collecting the water into the other vessel by keeping that vessel in inclined position is called decantation. So this is about this assignment. Thank you.